Cheryl has sent fans into a tailspin with a cryptic social media post on Tuesday, hinting that her follow-up single will be released in May. Taking to Instagram to post a glamorous selfie, the song's stress, 35, joked about how March-ish had now become May, leading many fans to theorize there could be new music on the horizon. In January, Cheryl hinted that she already had more music in the works following her comeback with the single Love Made Me Do It, saying on the one show she hoped it would be out in March-ish. In the casual snap, Cheryl sported a simple camouflage top with her signature long brunette tresses styled into dramatic waves. Instead of smoldering to the camera, the mother of one appeared to be glancing off into the distance with her arms folded. The caption read, "When she says March-ish but might have meant May, if you know you know." Fans immediately rushed to comment on the post with theories that it was related to new music, harkening back to Cheryl's comments in January. While several simply wrote the words, "new single," another added, "cruel. Can't wait for the new single." A third also tweeted, "next single was supposed to be out in March. Looks like it's May when it will be released." Mail Online has contacted representatives for Cheryl for comment. During an appearance on The One Show in January, Cheryl hinted that her new music was already in the works, though is yet to confirm whether she will be releasing another album. She told hosts Alex Jones and Matt Baker hoped the song would be out in March-ish. When asked if it would be any slower than her previous track, the star added she was aiming for it to be more up-tempo. Cheryl's second single will come after her comeback with Love Made Me Do It was released in November, and despite a positive response from die-hard fans, it only reached number 19 in the UK charts. A sensational return to the X Factor to perform the track also earned mixed reviews from fans, as many viewers complained to have come that her performance was too raunchy for the pre-watershed slot. Cheryl then won a whole new army of fans as a coach on The Greatest Dancer, appearing alongside Strictly Pro Odie Mabuse and Glee star Matthew Morrison.